Drawing Materials, Part 3. Now it is time to talk about drawing paper. Any art supply store holds a wide array of drawing and sketching paper. Paper comes as loose sheets, albums, or pads. It differs by weight, which is indicated in grams per square meter or ounce per square feet. The higher the number, the thicker and heavier the paper is. As a general rule, use heavier paper for longer drawings. Such paper will have a tougher drawing surface, which will take erasing better. Thinner paper is good for